Good day. In our previous discussion, we talked about the compass error, which is the algebraic sum of variation and deviation, and it can also be measured from true north to the compass north. For this week's topic, we're going to talk about or we're going to learn on how to correct and uncorrect the magnetic compass. So for today's topic, ang pag-uusapan muna natin is how to correct the magnetic compass. Okay, it's how to correct the magnetic compass. Bakit kailangan natin i-correct yung magnetic compass? Remember, the magnetic compass will not give you the true course because magnetic compass, the reading of the magnetic compass is always based to the magnetic north. And we've also discussed that there is a slight difference from the magnetic north and the true north. Sa ninyo dito sa may compass rose. Alam natin that that is the value of variation. Okay? And ito naman, that is your magnetic north. Yan yung north para sa magnetic compass. But what we need for navigation is this one, yung true north. Yun yung kinakailangan natin sa navigation. So, the purpose of correcting the reading from the magnetic compass or the course that we get from the magnetic compass is that so that we can derive to the true course, which is the course based on the or measured from the true north. Just take for example this problem. The vessel is proceeding on course 060 degrees compass course. Okay? Ibig sabihin ng okay, ibig sabihin ng itong C, that's a compass course. Ibig sabihin that is measured from the compass north. Okay, compass course is measured from okay, baliktad. Compass north will give you the compass course. Deviation for the ship's magnetic compass is 9 degrees east as stated in the deviation table for that ship. Variation for the place is 19 degrees west as also indicated on the chart that you are currently using. So what is the true course? So ano daw yung magiging true course natin? Makukuha natin yung true course kapag in-apply natin yung deviation at yung variation, which is the compass error, at in-apply natin siya dun sa compass course. So, how are we going to get the compass course with this given? Itong 060 degrees compass course, your deviation, which is 19 degrees east, at yung 19 degrees west na variation. For correcting the magnetic compass, may sinusunod tayo na formula. Ito yung CDMVT, which is your kapitan ng kulay. This is your compass course. This is your deviation. And this is your magnetic course. This is the V stands for variation. And T stands for true course. Compass course and deviation. In this formula, kapag ang deviation natin is east, ibig sabihin, we're going to add the deviation sa compass course. Kapag ang deviation naman is west, we are going to deduct or to subtract the deviation from the compass course. At yung magiging value, yung resulting value from that operation will give you the magnetic course. Magnetic course is measured from the magnetic north. Okay? Now, Yung magnetic north natin, if we're going to apply for the variation, i-apply natin yung error na variation, wherein kapag east ang variation, we're going to add that sa magnetic north. At kapag west ang variation, we're going to deduct or subtract that from the magnetic north. At yung resulting value, that will be the true course in degrees true. Okay, yan yung formula na gagamitin natin. For this formula, mayroon tayong tinatawag na mnemonics. Kapag sinabi natin mnemonic, it is a way para mas madali natin matandaan yung formula. So, para matandaan natin yung formula, i-memorize natin to. Can dead man vote twice? Okay, there you have it. You already have the mnemonics for the correcting the magnetic compass formula.